favorite book on innovative thinking is this one. It's called The Innovators. It's 150 years of the history of technological innovation. I was watching a documentary on Bill Gates recently where they said that him and Paul Allen had a major disagreement with each other on their narratives in this book. When I read this book, I am amazed by the capacity of the human mind for innovation. And I also realize that innovation is not about a genius having an aha moment, but more about collaboration.